Very bad day.
Testing.
It's working. Okay. Hi, my name is Ryan Edwards, and I'm going to tell the story, my version of the story of a terrible, horrible, no good, near bad day, and I'm going to tell it. It's a fire in five. Yesterday morning, I got up. I was all wet. What? I said to myself. Then I realized it's because my brother went to bed. Yuck! Then when I got up to change my clothes, I tripped over my brother's lipstick. He's such a slob. Then, when I was brushing my teeth and looking at my big muscles, the toothpaste was stuck, so I squeezed really hard and bump, it shot up and hit the ceiling. Then when I looked up, it hit my eye. Then I ran to tell my mom what happened. She said that she had to lick my eye. I said, Mom, licking my eye is gross. After I finished washing my eye, I realized that I was going to have a terrible, horrible, no good, very bad day. And I might move to Australia. Then at breakfast, in my brother Radin's cereal box, he got a Superman tattoo gift. In my brother's Rockwell cereal box, he got a Batman with super punchy power. But what did I get to my breakfast cereal box? Breakfast cereal. Then on the bus, Jimmy wiped a snot on my seat. Ew. And Shira told me I was ugly. I said, I'm not ugly, you're ugly, you big boogerhead. Then I got sent to the principal's office. I told the principal I was having a terrible, horrible, no good, very bad day. And I wanted to move to Australia. But she didn't listen and she called my mom. At the right time, my teacher didn't like my polar bear in a snowstorm in the North Pole. She said she couldn't see it. I said, that black dot's his nose. Then, at singing time, the teacher said I was off key. I said, la la la, who says that's off key? It's music to my ears. Then, on the way to PE, I was running through the hallways because I like PE. I didn't hear the teacher when he said, don't run the hallways. So when he caught up to me, he said, 250. I said, I don't even blue and red stripes. But no, the store lady said they were all out. At dinner, we had the worst dinner ever. Cottage cheese and pears. Why can't they even make cottage cheese? It's like rotten. Then, at bath time, my brothers used all the hot water, and they also used all the shampoo. I was shivering so bad, I slipped and bumped my head. Ouch! Then, on TV, there was kissing. Who likes kissing anyways? And then there was this weird banjo, which was playing this banjo, and then Bert flew over and he looks up and the bird poops in his eye. Betsy, his mom went to lick his eye. At bedtime, I told him, no. My brother was also talking on his phone with his new girlfriend, Darla. Then, at bedtime, I told my mom that I was having a terrible, horrible, no good, very bad day, and I wanted to move to Australia. She said, everyone has those kind of days, even in Australia. What about the North Pole, Mom? Does Santa have bad days?